What's up, guys? Redbeard. Beautiful day here, Finland, Minnesota. Behind me, I've got two big aspens. This one's got the front one. This one's going first. It's got a big dead top in it. So we're gonna climb this thing, piece it out. Got the speed line set up right here. And so we're gonna just zip line everything out into the yard. Then there's this balsam tree here, and there's one more aspen tree behind that. So, yeah, gonna be a fun day today. Pretty much got all the gear ready to go, so I'm just gonna suit up and get after it. All right, so this blue line, I'm gonna use for like rigging stuff down. Backbone over here to use that. We'll just get all the branches off first. That'll be my main priority. These will just get looped around the branch and pulled through like that, then hooked up to the line, and then the branch will fall and then it'll zip. Thank you. unclip that guy. Bring it over here. Cooking with Crisco now. Hey, thank you. All right. Nice. Hold up. Hold up. Hey Gabe,
what?
You wanna tie off the, you wanna tie off the big saw for me? We'll be right back.
not to feel good after that.
Oh, I know. Okay, well, we've got two of these guys down. We got this, you can't really see it. Yeah, you can. Got this line set up here with a 3-to-1 over there. And got this face cut made. Got a couple wedges here. I'll throw my helmet on. Get after it. Gabe's over there, he's waiting for me. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Got those three trees down back here in this corner, wherever that corner is, somewhere around here. And customer's got a tractor, so they're gonna drag them to the backyard, so that's pretty awesome. So about time to pack up and roll out. So yeah, you guys know what to do. Click on the button somewhere around here if you need my help. Happy to help, fill out the form, swing by, get your trees taken care of. Anyways, Redbeard, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.